Let's take a closer look at the Amy and Lulu Emerson Tennis Tote. Love this tote bag from Amy and Lulu. Basically, it can be a tennis specific bag, or you can use it as your everyday bag. It's so cute. It's made of this nice durable canvas, fun prints, definitely more color options on our website, so check those out. Now, right in front, we have that small accessory pocket, perfect for those little items. Nothing too fancy going on right there. Then we'll open up the main compartment, and as you can see, just lots of good storage spaces, a specific compartment just for your rackets. Good storage space here. It's a bit roomy, so an oversized racket will fit, two rackets will fit, and you should be just fine heading to the courts with your gear. You can put more items in here. It goes pretty deep. I have a pair of shoes down in here, so good spot for shoes, some other stuff, a towel, and then as you'll see, just more pockets for organization, a zippered accessory pocket, two little pouches, sunscreen, sunglasses would go well right there. And then the back of this bag is nice and simple, no pockets or anything. The sides of the bag do feature pouches for some more items. I personally like to carry a big water bottle. My water bottle will not fit in here. I'm not sure a can of tennis balls will fit in here either. However, a good spot for your sunscreen or just some items that you just want to slip in. And then lastly, I do want to show you that there are feet on the bottom of this bag, so it will stay well protected from the courts. And then on the go, you're just going to grab these grab handles, throw them over your shoulder, and head out. To shop more color options and tennis totes, make sure you go to tenniswarehouse.com.